We never did get to it, did we? Hey, you have like a half a second?
No. Wait. We have a song just for you before you go.
Yeah, come here.
We're going to interrupt our set just for you. Come here. Come here.
We control the horizontal. We usually wait for
his name.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Because he's had such a horrible horse.
Yes. He actually. He made fun of us.
Is he new?
No, wait, watch.
Oh, yeah. That's a
Clark Kent?
Superman. Superman. Don't keep my word.
Well, since you're having such a terrible war, right, Mr.
Yeah.
Good. We have words for you that will help you send you on your way, and hopefully will make not only this war better, but every day of the rest of your life.
And the subject matter is period.
Yes, it is very period.
And the word is
right?
You can even say it on the radio.
That's right, we can. Whenever life gets you down, wearing a frown, and the gray train is left you behind. And when you're all out of hope, down at the end of your rope, and nobody's there to throw you a line. If you ever get so low that you don't know which way to go, come on, take a walk in my shoes, you'll need shoes. Never worry about a thing, got the world on a string, but I've got the cure for all of my blues.
All of his blues.
Just wait for it.
Take a look in my enormous penis. Take a look at my enormous penis. How it looks like a sunshiny day. Take a look at my enormous penis.
Take another time.
Chop, 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 chop.
Everybody, come on!
Take a look at my enormous penis, and my tongue's sort of melting away.
Take a look at my enormous penis,
and I have a right to stay. And I got a right to my
house.
And it feels like a sunshiny day. Take a look at my enormous penis, and I got a right to
walk away. Look at Superman!
You can't make butter with a toothpick, so give this man a call.